The James Webb Telescope has identified 6 galaxies that exist 500 million years after the Big Bang.
The shroud of mystery has been lifted. The James Webb Space Telescope has revealed the origins of the universe. Until now, the universe's origin has remained unknown, but thanks to the James Webb Telescope for its new investigation into the foundation of the universe's origin, this revelation will answer our long-awaited question about the universe's foundation. What secrets did this revolutionary tool reveal? And why are these revelations significant in our understanding of our cosmic origins? Join us for a mind-blowing journey as we explore James Webb Telescope's shocking discovery about the origins of the universe and its implication of the revelation on humanity. Imagine looking back in time millions of years to witness the universe's birth. That's exactly what the cutting-edge James Webb Space Telescope has accomplished. However, in the quest to unravel the mysteries of our cosmic past, they discovered something truly amazing.
The expansion of our universe from a hot and dense state billions of years ago has been shaken by captivating images captured by the groundbreaking James Webb Space Telescope. These images have left not only laypeople in awe, but also the most seasoned cosmologists and astronomers puzzled.
The JWST recently captured a glimpse of the galaxy's infancy. But here's the catch. They didn't find what they were looking for. Instead of discovering tiny, fledgling galaxies, they discovered something that completely defied their expectations. Prepare for a paradigm shift, my friends. 6 massive galaxies emerged among the images captured by the JWST, dating back to a mind-boggling 500 to 700 million years after the infamous Big Bang. These cosmic titans are nothing short of incredible. They defy conventional wisdom, which held that only small, nascent galaxies would exist at such an early universe stage. The James Webb Space Telescope has taken us into uncharted territory, redefining our understanding of time and space. What did scientists say about this discovery? We expected only to find tiny, young, baby galaxies at this point in time, but we've discovered galaxies as mature as our own in what was previously thought to be the dawn of the universe, said Joel Leha, an assistant professor of astronomy and astrophysics at Penn State University. The discovery has far-reaching implications. It implies that the early universe was teeming with fully formed galaxies similar to our Milky Way. It calls into question the idea that galaxies evolved slowly over billions of years. Instead, it implies that the universe exploded with a bang, instantly giving birth to magnificent galactic structures. So, what does this all mean? That means our quest to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos has only just begun. The James Webb Space Telescope has given us a tantalizing glimpse of what lies beyond, an exciting prospect. We're rewriting textbooks and redefining our understanding of the universe, and each discovery brings us closer to solving the mystery of our cosmic origins. The extraordinary capabilities of the James Webb Space Telescope have once again astounded us. This time, it has focused its ferocious gaze on a distant star-forming galaxy, revealing incredible secrets hidden within its dusty clouds. The telescope discovered a galaxy amid a celestial fireworks display by using its remarkable ability to observe the universe in infrared light, which is invisible to the human eye. A dramatic collision with another galaxy may have triggered this explosive surge in star formation known as a starburst. And it is where things start to get truly bizarre. With its unparalleled vision, the James Webb Space Telescope allows us to peer deep into the cosmos, looking back in time. In this case, it has transported us to the galaxy GN20, 12 billion light years away. This celestial marvel is one of the earliest active star-forming galaxies discovered and one of the most luminous, dusty star-forming galaxies discovered. This discovery challenges our understanding of distant galaxies and what we thought we knew about the formation and evolution of the universe. With their massive size and incredible luminosity, these newly discovered galaxies defy 99% of existing models of early galaxies, and this is definitely a cosmic revolution. The dominant theory has long held that galaxies began as small clusters of stars and dust that grew and evolved. However, The enigmatic revelations of the James Webb Space Telescope force us to reconsider our beliefs. Forming these massive galaxies at such an early stage in the universe's history is a game changer. It forces us to rethink our very foundation of knowledge, ushering us into an exciting era of cosmic reevaluation. According to the brilliant study carried out by Joel Leha, who aptly described these remarkable objects as universe breakers, we face the challenge of comprehending an entirely new cosmic narrative. Our preconceived notions of settled science crumble, giving way to a universe filled with even more enthralling mysteries and wonders. Our journey takes us to a region of space known as a galaxy overdensity, or a protocluster, where galaxies congregate before forming something truly massive, a galactic cluster. And within this cosmic neighborhood is the magnificent galaxy GN20. Consider the following scenario. We're looking back to when the universe was only 1.8 billion years old, and GN20 emerges as a fascinating window into the early cosmos. This ancient galaxy, captured by the James Webb Space Telescope's keen eyes, calls into question our understanding of early galaxy formation. GN20 is a cosmic nursery unlike any other, with stars being born at an astonishing rate of approximately 1,860 times the mass of our sun each year. It is shrouded in clumpy molecular gas and spans an impressive 46,000 light years in diameter. This star-forming matter is not dispersed haphazardly, but masterfully arranged into a massive rotating disk, a cosmic ballet of creation.
The JWST images unveiled galaxies that defied this expected behavior, shrinking in size the farther they were from us. Even galaxies more massive and luminous than our own Milky Way looked 2 to 3 times smaller in the JWST's image compared to those captured by the venerable Hubble Space Telescope.
The amazing thing about star-forming galaxies like GN20 is that dense clouds of dust and gas surround them. Because of their ability to absorb visible light, these clouds are elusive and difficult to study. However, with its extraordinary ability to observe the universe in infrared wavelengths, the James Webb Space Telescope becomes our ally in unraveling these mysterious cosmic realms. Unlike visible light, infrared light easily passes through the barriers created by clumpy dust and gas, allowing the JWST to peer deep into the heart of these star-forming galaxies. It reveals their hidden secrets, allowing us to comprehend the intricate processes occurring within these cosmic nurseries. But don't forget the brilliant Joel Leha, who expressed the scientific community's sheer awe and surprise. We looked into the very early universe for the first time and had no idea what we were going to find. It turns out, we found something so unexpected that it actually creates problems for science. It calls the whole picture of early galaxy formations into question. Consider the following scenario. The team receives the data and delves into the intricate observations. The presence of massive, brilliant entities that defy their expectations then hits them like a cosmic tidal wave. These galaxies' sheer size and brightness surprise the team, who initially questioned their own interpretations. They thought they had made a minor blunder that would be corrected. Despite thorough examination and numerous attempts, no error was discovered. The team sought a deeper understanding of why these galaxies grew so quickly through spectroscopy. This method involves splitting light into different wavelengths to reveal the composition of elements and determine the galaxy's actual distance. By delving into the complexities of these spectroscopy data, a complete portrait of these colossal entities would be painted, shedding light on their true nature and incredible size. The team, led by the brilliant Luis Colina of the Spanish Astrobiology Center, concentrated their efforts on studying GN20. Observations of this early star-forming galaxy were made between November 23rd and 24th, 2022, using the powerful capabilities of the James Webb Space Telescope's Mid-Infrared Instrument, or MIRI. As they dug deeper into GN20's secrets, an incredible picture emerged. This galactic wonder centers on a concentrated bright nucleus, a bustling hub of densely clustered stars. A diffuse gas envelope surrounds this vibrant core, adding an ethereal touch to the galaxy structure. The inner workings of GN20 are a cosmic symphony, producing stars at an astounding rate of around 500 times the mass of our sun per year. And this amazing process has been going on for a whopping 100 million years. But don't forget about GN20's massive dimensions. The nucleus is a cosmic crucible of stellar birth, spanning a diameter of less than 2,600 light years and brimming with intense star formation. A gaseous envelope surrounds its vibrant core, extending its ethereal reach to an astonishing diameter of around 23,000 light years. The discoveries made by the James Webb Space Telescope continue to push the boundaries of our understanding and redefine our understanding of the universe. GN20 is a testament to the wonders within the vast expanse of the universe, beckoning us to investigate further and unravel its celestial mysteries. GN20, the mysterious galaxy that has enthralled astronomers, has revealed yet another intriguing aspect of its existence. Prepare for a story of cosmic encounters and celestial transformations. A closer look reveals that GN20's gas envelope is not aligned with its dense nucleus of stars. This unusual misalignment implies that GN20 has recently engaged in a cosmic dance with another galaxy. The gravitational forces between the two galaxies as they passed each other could have deformed the gas envelope or be an enduring sign of a more profound collision and merger. Intergalactic interactions have long been thought to be catalysts for intense bursts of star formation. This discovery has far-reaching implications. In its current state, GN20 is a vibrant star formation spectacle akin to a cosmic fireworks display. However, the brilliant research team behind this study predicts that the GN20's fate will take a different path. This galactic wonder will eventually grow into a massive galaxy similar to the majestic galaxies that populate our local universe near the Milky Way. Its star-forming frenzy will eventually fade, leaving GN20 in peace, a dormant, inactive giant. The team, however, is still eager to delve deeper into the mysteries of GN20. They are ecstatic to obtain a spectrum, a priceless treasure trove of cosmic data. This spectrum will reveal the true nature of these great galaxies, revealing their size and distance, and possibly even shedding light on their mysterious origins. The researchers know that the discoveries made thus far did not initially rank high on their priority list. The universe appears to have surprised them with its infinite array of marvels unfolding much faster than expected. It's critical, however, to keep an open mind as we peer into the cosmos's depths. This glimpse into the early universe is just the starting point, and we must approach it with humility and curiosity. While the data strongly suggests these are galaxies, some may be obscured supermassive black holes shrouded in cosmic mystery. Regardless, the sheer amount of mass discovered questions our previous assumptions. The known mass of stars during this epoch of the universe could be 100 times greater than we ever imagined. Even if the sample size is reduced, the magnitude of this discovery remains truly astounding. As we near the end of our cosmic journey, it's time to reflect on the wonders we've seen. The James Webb Space Telescope has been our guiding light, illuminating the universe's darkest corners and revealing the unthinkable. However, this is only the beginning. Keep the excitement going because the future holds even greater wonders. The universe spreads before us like an infinite canvas waiting to be explored. Thanks to the James Webb Space Telescope, we are poised to unravel the mysteries of our cosmic past and glimpse the mysteries that lie beyond. So, my fellow cosmic explorers, let us embrace the limitless possibilities that await us. Let us continue our quest for knowledge and our thirst for discovery together. The universe calls, and we are ready to answer. Keep your gaze fixed on the stars and your spirits ablaze with wonder. The James Webb Space Telescope has demonstrated that the universe is vast, wondrous, and full of surprises. Let us forge ahead, guided by the spirit of exploration. As we approach the universe's origin, an infinite realm of discoveries and adventures awaits us to be explored. What aspect of this mind-boggling revelation leaves you in awe? Please share your thoughts in the comment section below.